Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So you're clicking on the Windows 11 Widgets button and nothing happens. Or maybe the widget panel opens but it's completely blank. No worries, in this video I will walk you through how to fix widgets not opening, not showing properly, or appearing blank on your Windows 11 PC. Let's get started. First things first, make sure your system is actually connected to the internet. I know it sounds basic, but the widgets rely heavily on a stable connection to load data like weather, news, and calendar events. If your internet is good, the next step is to restart the Windows Widgets process. Right-click your taskbar and open Task Manager. Now scroll down and look for a process called Windows Widgets. If you see it, right-click it and hit End Task. Then click the widgets icon on your taskbar again. This forces Windows to relaunch the widget engine. If that worked, great. If not, let's try the next method. Go back to settings, this time click personalization and then taskbar. Scroll down and make sure the toggle for widgets is turned on. If it's off, the widget feature won't load at all. Now let's talk about Microsoft accounts. Windows widgets often don't work properly if you're not signed in with a Microsoft account. Open the Settings app, go to Accounts, and check if you're signed in. If you're using a local account, try switching to a Microsoft account to test if that's what's causing the issue. Still having issues? Try updating the Web Experience Pack from the Microsoft Store. Open the store, search Web Experience Pack, and see if an update is available. If it is, install it. Finally, check for pending Windows updates. Go to Settings, Windows Update, and make sure everything is up to date. Sometimes bugs in older builds affect widget functionality. If updates are waiting, install them, restart your PC, and test the widgets again. All right, at this point, one of these steps should have fixed the problem. And that's it. Let me know in the comments which step worked for you. Or if you need more help, I will be there. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more useful Windows tutorials. See you in the next one.